I spent the entire day here today. We walked around town. We even went to the Delta Gamma sorority house. If there's one thing that we noticed tonight, it's that there are some ridiculously hot girls in Lawrence, Kansas. Find out.